This is Radio New Zealand International Pacific Regional News with Koroi Hawkins. An Auckland University academic says Fiji still holds significant leverage over Australia, and this is what has prompted the call for a meeting of Pacific leaders to discuss the region's organisations. Fiji was suspended from the Pacific Islands Forum in 2009 for reneging on a promise to hold elections that year. While the suspension was lifted last month, Fiji is refusing to rejoin as long as New Zealand and Australia stay as members. Dr. Stephen Ratuva says this lack of unity is the biggest hindrance for Australia in the Pacific and would have prompted Foreign Minister Julie Bishop's call for a regional agency review.
From Australia's point of view, I think it's the biggest hindrance to its regional interest, really, is that Fiji's demand in relation to membership of the forum. In a way, the normalisation of the Fiji relationship will have a lot of implication region-wide.
Auckland University's Dr. Stephen Ratuva. A team from the British Army is in Fiji to conduct a 3-day training workshop with Fijian soldiers. Fiji Village reports a British Army spokesperson is saying Fiji's military had requested that Britain help train soldiers in ceremonial drills, psychology leadership and media operations. The spokesperson said it's important for Britain to re-engage with Fiji's military following September's elections.